your boy here, Meets the God, coming to you with a video. Today we'll be listening to none other than Eminem. This is off Curtain Call 2. This is his greatest hits. This is I Won't Back Down. I forgot who is featuring on there, so if y'all know who's featuring on this, drop a comment down below. With that being said, I would like y'all to subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, hit the notification bell. Also share with a friend that can share with another friend. We're going to dive right into this. So let's rock, let's roll, let's get it. Okay. You can sell me a... It sound like Pink. If I'm correct, y'all drop a comment down there, bro. Yeah, that sound like Pink, though. Hold on. You can sell me a... On a hip, boy, I shoot the kill. Hold on, I'm gonna run this back, bro, because I forgot a lot of bars right there. Hold on, man. Fence in New York, you can pull out the cars, but I won't back down. Oh no, I won't back down. Oh no. Cadillac the bills, coop the bills, bring dead rims. Yeah. Cadillac the bills, coop the bills. Okay, bro, yeah, I heard that. Hold on, man. Nice, bro. And then I can't even explain, bro. It's just nice, man. Kill, half a breath left on my deathbed, screaming F that. Wait, he said half a breath left on my deathbed. Oh Lord, hold on. Yeah, super ill. Baby, what the deal? We can chill, split a half a pill and a happy meal. Fuck a steak, slut, I'm coming to spill it, a half a pill and a happy meal. Whoa, whoa, whoa. See, I told you that rhyme pattern, bro. The kill, half a breath left on my deathbed, screaming F that, yeah, super ill. Baby, what the deal? We can chill, split a half a pill and a happy meal. Fuck a stank slut, I cut my toes off and step on the receipt before I flip the bill. Listen, garden talk. Fuck a stank slut. Something, before I flip the... Oh my God, bro. Hold on, man. I got a fuck a steak slut. I cut my toes off and step on the receipt before I put the bill. Okay. Listen, garden tool, to make me introduce it to my power tool. You know the fucking drill. How you do, spell? Let me introduce you to my power drill. Something like that, bro. Hold on, man. But y'all know what he's talking about, man. Y'all know. Bill, listen, garden tool, to make me introduce it to my power tool. You know the fucking drill. How you juice bags fail, knowing they're disposable. Summer's Eve, Massengale. Shady's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said that you want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats ain't metaphorically where I'm at, man. I gave Bruce Wayne a volume and said, son of your fucking ass down. I'm ready for combat. Hear my volume says, sell your ass down. I'm ready for combat, man. Batman, combat, man. Boy, metaphorically speaking, you heard? Because he said metaphorically, I would kill you. Pack with shorty, I'm that man. These other cats say metaphorically why I'm that man. I gave Bruce Wayne a volume and said, sell your fucking ass down. I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man. Ain't nobody who's his mom and ass nuts. Lines are like moms, cat scans, cause they fucking go bananas. Cat scans, cause they go fucking bananas. What are you talking about, M? What are you doing on this album, bro? I don't care if y'all don't like me rewinding it. I don't care if you don't like me stopping it.
I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man. Nah, ain't nobody who's his mom and ass nuts. Lines are like moms, cat scans, cause they fucking go bananas. Honey, I bought that ass. Swear to God, man, these bros can't dance. My show 'em how it's done. Spaz like a goddamn Taz, yeah.
Spaz like the goddamn Taz. Tasmanian Devil. Looney Tunes. Spaz like Taz. You can call out. Lord, okay, bro. Alright, man. Alright, M.
Girl, shake that ass like a donkey with Parkinson's. Make like Michael J. Fox is in the drawers playing with an etch-a-sketch. Betcha that you never get.
Like Michael J. Fox playing with an etch-a-sketch? Boy, you know you wrong, bro. Parkinson's? Yeah, that was the whole Michael J. Fox scheme. Or Michael J. Fox, yeah.
Girl, shake that ass like a donkey with Parkinson's. Make like Michael J. Fox is in the drawers playing with an etch-a-sketch. Betcha that you never guess who's knocking at your door. People hit the floors, yeah, tonight, ladies, you gon' get divorced. Girl, forget remorse, I'ma hit you broads with Christmas force like you pissed him off. Talented.
Quick response like you pissed him off. Hold on, man.
With the tone, motherfucker, you ain't got a lick in yours. Hitting licks like I'm robbing liquor stores, making cash registers.
Hitting licks like I'm robbing liquor stores. Lord, god damn it, bro. Don't do that, man. Hitting a lick is like you robbing something, bro. But a liquor a store. Lick, liquor store. Hit a lick, liquor store. Come on, bro. Bending words, man, that don't even supposed to be bended, bro. You're playing around too much.
You brought with Christmas force like you pissed him off. Talented with the tone, motherfucker. You ain't got a lick in yours. Hitting licks like I'm robbing liquor stores. Making cash registers. Shit the drawers. Think you spit.
Making cash register shit they draws, but he still said, I will kill you metaphorically, bro. He's still on a metaphorical scheme, bro. Lord have mercy. Quit playing with this dude, man.
This voice like you pissed him off. Talented with the tone, motherfucker. You ain't got a lick in yours. Hitting licks like I'm robbing liquor stores. Making cash registers. Shit the drawers. Think you spit the raw. I'm an uncooked slab of beef playing on your kitchen floor. Other words, I'm off the meat rack. Bring the beat.
God, I'm off the meat rack, bro. The meat was laying on the floor. He said, I'm off the meat rack. Because they have a meat rack at the store, but he on the floor. God damn it, bro, metaphorically speaking.
I'm an uncooked slab of beef playing on your kitchen floor. Other words, I'm off the meat rack. Bring the beat back. Bring me two extension cords. I'ma measure my dick. Shit, I need 6 inches more. Fuck my dick's big, bitch. Need I remind you that I don't need the fucking swine flu to be a sick pig? You're a dick.
I don't need the fucking swine to be a sick pig, bro. Hold on, man. This dude is metaphorically speaking, though. He's still on a metaphorical scheme, bro. With other schemes on top of this. He on a scheme on top of a scheme on top of another scheme on top of another scheme, my guy.
Big bitch, need I remind you that I don't need the fucking swine flu to be a sick pig? You're a dictator, I'm dope. I'm the longest needle around here. Need a fix, I'm the big shot. Get it, dick snots. You're just small pox, little pricks.
Girl, you smallpox. I'm big. I'm the big shot, you smallpox. Get it?
I'm the big shot, kid, dick snots. You're just small pops, little pricks. Girl, you think that all the bricks hot? I'll drink gasoline and eat a lit match. So I sit back and let him get hot. I better call the cops on him quick fast. City's right back on your bitch ass. White trash with a half a six pack in his hatchback. Trailer hitch, it tabs to the back.
Hold on, bro. Hold on. What did he say about Lil Wayne, bro? Hold on, bro.
Not a reason that your boyfriend stopped rapping. Yells the bird chirps. Lil Wayne slurp, surf, till he burps. And smoke purp, does the word search kid.
Slurp, purp. Slurp, purp, burp, what? I didn't catch all that. Hold on, bro.
The bird chirps, Lil Wayne slurps, surf, till he burps. And smoke purp, does the word search kid. Circle wrapped around it like you do when I come through it. Like it, you remind yourself of what the fuck I can do when I'm on the mic. Or you're the kind of girl that I can.
I'm gonna toss these across the room, bro. Don't play with me, man. Lord have mercy, bro. No.
When I come through it like it, you remind yourself of what the fuck I can do when I'm on the mic. Or you're the kind of girl that I can take a liking to. It's like I'm spiking you like a football. Been this way since I stood a foot tall. You're a good catch with a shitty spouse. Got a pretty mouth and a good jaw. Give me good brain. Watch the wood grain. I want no cum stain. Bitch, you listening? Trying to turn me down. That's what I'm talking to you. Turn me back up. Are you insane? Trying to talk.
Yeah, bro. Talk your... Talk it, bro. Talk it. I'ma let you eat. Now I'm about to let you eat, bro.
Mouth in a good jaw. Give me good brain. Watch the wood grain. I want no cum stain. Bitch, you listening? Trying to turn me down. That's what I'm talking to you. Turn me back up. Are you insane? Trying to talk over me? In the car. Shut the fuck up. While my shit's playing. I'm a shit stain on the underwear of life. What's the saying?
With the shit stain on the underwear of life, bro.
Thunder, there's lightning. And they say that it never strikes twice in the same place. And how the fuck have I been hit four, six times? Speaking.
In a row, I took the psychopath.
I come to smash everything in my path. Wolf was in the road, took the psychopath. Poison Ivy wouldn't have me thinking rash. So hit the dance floor, cutie, while I do.
Poison Ivy wouldn't have me lick her ass. Poison Ivy off of DC cartoons, Batman. He's still on the same schemes, bro. Oh my god,
dude. Psychopath, Poison Ivy wouldn't have me thinking rash. So hit the dance floor, cutie, while I do my duty on this microphone. Shake your booty, shorty, I'm the shit. Why you think Proof used to call me duty?
RIP to Proof, bro. Hold on, man. We're gonna take this home.
Can fence in your yard, you can pull out.
So there y'all have it. That was Eminem. That was I Won't Back Down off the Curtain Call 2 Greatest Hits. If y'all want more Eminem, just drop a comment down below and I'll get right to it. With that being said, I'm your host, Ron Uncut 2.0. I'm Mr. God and I'm out. L's.